Why do I have another strange feeling that if the creators of Super Danganronpa 2 had went with Teru Teru's beta design as opposed to the design that they actually went with and gave him a matching personality, he'd have more fangirls than Komaida? Just saying. You're still awesome though, Teru Teru.